Hello there. Looking for steps to troubleshoot the error, the user profile service failed the logon. User profile cannot be loaded on your Windows 7-based PC? Let me give you the steps for it. Just follow me. Start the computer and press F8 key immediately. In the Advanced Boot Options window, select Safe Mode and then press Enter. Log in to your account. Click Start. In Start search box, type regedit and press Enter. In Registry Editor window, navigate to hkey_local_machine_software_microsoft_windows_nt_CurrentVersion_ProfileList. In the left pane, look for the folder name starting with S-1-5, followed by a long number. Then click the folder and locate ProfileImagePath from the right pane to verify that this is the user account profile that has the error. If you have two folders starting with S-1-5, followed by the same long numbers, and one of them ends in .bak, change the .bak folder to a normal one. To do this, right-click the folder without .bak and choose Rename, then add .ba at the end of the folder name. Right-click the folder with .bak and choose Rename, then remove .bak at the end of the folder name. Right-click the folder with .ba and choose Rename, then change the .ba to .bak at the end of the folder name. Choose the folder without .bak. In the right pane, right-click on Ref Count and then select Modify. Under Value Data, type 0 and then click OK. Right-click on State and then select Modify. Under Value Data, type 0 and then click OK. Close Registry Editor window. Restart the computer in normal mode. Log on to your account again. See how simple it was? Go ahead, have fun with your PC. At any point in time, if you face issues with your PC, just call iYogi. Good karma.